I mean, they weren't even going to bring Marty Turco on this trip, for crying out loud, until after the game last night. They were going to give a young goaltender an opportunity to get in here, as we have a scrap on the far side there. Segal and Crombeen, who had words just before the faceoff dot.
Oh, they both landed some solid rights, and now Crombeen gets Segal down.
And then while Segal's down, he's out in a bad spot, and Crombeen respects that and doesn't throw an extra punch right there. Segal got picked up. He was part of the LA Kings organization and picked up on waivers by the Dallas Stars. But when they came on the ice after the whistle had gone in the faceoff, deep in the zone after Mason made that save, Crombeen and Segal had conversations, and Crombeen knows